That is a little bit darker. Multiple squads are converging on your location. Kill them all. Extraction is on the way. I need health. Shit. I wish I could stealthily do this, but... Moving. I need reload. Oh wait, I'll stay here. I'm fine with that. Let's see what they do. I got a motherfucking shotgun. Oh god. Alright, he hurt me a lot. You need more grenades. Come on, more grenades. Whoa. Moving, moving. That hurt a lot. There's a bunch of you here. Yep. Huh. Alright, I haven't used focus a lot yet. Reload. Oh god, I'm dead. Maybe I should just go hell for leather. I feel like this gun doesn't really do much damage, is my only worry. Yeah, they see you instantly. Yeah. Try and be careful here. I like that I can turn off my slow-mo at any time I want. Already most of the lights are out. I need more grenades. Come on. Oh, there's so many capabilities to be fucking awesome in this game. Fucking Matrix shit. Missed him. Got him in the head. Wait up. Really, oh god. running. Reload. This is fucking awesome. Come on. Come on, lads. Come over here. Shit. Where the fuck are you? Nice. Fucking hell, finally. Oh shit. Oh shit, he saw me instantly. Ooh. Ooh. Fucking hell. Moving forward's a bad idea here. Oh. Move, move, move. Don't have a lot of gun bullets left. Gun bullets. Where the fuck are you guys? I need armor. Oh, yes! Oh shit, no! You can proper melee people in this game. Alright, let's go. Check the perimeter! Alright, let's find this asshole! Alright. Just need to bide my time a little bit. Nice, saw me. Shit. There's the health that I need. Oh, I saw me. This gun's much more accurate. And does more. Okay. Sir, everyone's dead. What do we do? Come up, fucking move. Moving here. Fucking hell. Fuck me. fucking awesome. Come on. Behind here.
Oh. What the fuck? Do we have any men left? Negative, sir. Let's watch it down. Move you on what's left. Fuck it. The rest of you and me, we'll take them out ourselves. I'm leading the assault.
Alright, so the captain's coming now. We're fucking badass. Wish I had more grenades. He was glitching out. Whoa, 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 you take a lot of damage, sir. Reload. He was like leaning, trying to lean around a corner. Kill him. Alt. Cloak. That should hit me in the head there. Oh. Moving. Come on, move. Get behind cover all the time. Whew. Rescue team is landing now. Get in the helipad. Oh my fucking god. Check your fire. Rescue team has secured the LZ and is waiting to extract you. This place is fucking ruined. Nice. Ooh, you guys. You guys have the blue lights. Why are people dead? Okay, I understand why people are dead. And this is emotional music. Jump, melee. Default space mouse 2 to kick. Hold sprint, press melee. for a slide kick. You can also hit people while sliding. Glare on the screen edges mean you're in light and enemies can quickly detect you. You are less visible than shadows. So this is a glimpse at a different kind of level. This does remind me of a weird sort of like sci-fi Splinter Cell thing. Crouch walk means you move silently. They shit. Moved out of the way quickly, didn't they? Dude, gonna knock down. He's only got 5 bullets left on his shotgun, but might be worth it. They're all dead. This is... I don't know what else to say except this is fucking awesome. Where am I going now? It wasn't because this dude picked it up, but there was like a weird glowing like hourglass here. Ooh. F to none. Security doors unlocked. Huh. There we go. Somebody's already dead here. Bill's freaking out.
Don't let him get away! Copy that. Initiating search.
Oh. Nice. This thing here. Have to nun it. Shit, so close. Are you hitting me? I think you are. Missing cloak at the wrong times. You guys are shooting me whilst I was down. Alright, so F to none. I've done that. Now where? Where is that security door? Here it is. Yeah, I'm extremely close to death. Oh, wrong way. Well, I managed to get full armor at least. Must be over this side. Flashlight default to eliminate dark areas. Be careful though, it gives you away your position. Why is he giving me a second tutorial? Some good guys are dead. I presume they're good guys. Nice. Standing up gun. Always the best. That was the quietest light takeout with a melee that I've ever heard before. Another standing gun. There's a fight in here already, considering how many flares there were. Shit, man. Can't actually get up here. What the fuck are these dudes? Where the fuck are these dudes? He's managing to block everything that I shoot at him. They're kind of annoying. Running.
Keep your head on a swivel, we still around here. Now let's find him.
Oh god. Somebody up here. Ooh. Alright, I'm low on health. So I just gotta use my typical stealth move to get around the corner here. Possibly behind him.
Don't worry about it. I'll take a look.
You should be dead now. Somebody's still in here.
Screw it off. I'm moving. Connor, I'm covering you.
No, unlock the security door, but I don't know where. Oh, I made it. What the fuck?
Doing it, Hodge. You got me covered. All right, I'm covering.
How did I get away? Oh, we're outside.
Let's see what it is.
We have a helicopter waiting for you at the top floor. Get there for extraction. Hell, door's freaking me out. Right. I need to jump over this at some point. Dead. Alright. Doing well. Need those health packs in all honesty. Go back here a second. This dude is on very predictable patrol. Come on. Come on. He has tunnel vision. Tunnel vision. Don't see me. Hit. What are you doing? Hit. Oh god. The zombie people are coming in. Where the hell even are these people? They're in this corner here. He's still trying to struggle. Shit. Alright, I made it. I like the how much they're communicating. Oh god. Down here. We're second to top. Second to top floor. Reload. Bad boy. Go. I might have killed friendlies, I don't know. Because probably they would have shot the helicopter. Unless we have a mole, who's the helicopter driver. Alright. I'm presuming this is now over. Trepang 2, man. It's so fun. I gotta play more of this. I gotta play the whole campaign. I feel like you could master this to a point where you're just fucking Neo in the Matrix. But, oh. It's just a shame that you can't aim down sights, I think is my main thing. But it's not like that's a design choice more than just like, oh yeah, we haven't put that in yet. Maybe they'll trick me again, and maybe there'll be more. What? It isn't over yet. I accidentally pressed start. I was like, can I skip this very slowly fading, this isn't over yet? But no, I cannot. I pressed escape and it was quiet. Oh. Is this just the same thing? This is the same thing. Whoa, he roundhouse kicked me. Die. Well, I'm gonna presume that was it. And this is just like a replayable last level. If I find out that there's something else, maybe I will come and cover it, but in the meantime, I'll be experimenting on someone here, or people here. But yes, in the meantime, see you all for the next one.